Let's see what it looks like as we make our way around this log. I went around and sanded everything so it's nice and smooth. That way anything that I burn is going to etch into the wood. When I sand it later on, I'm going to have a nice clean finish and not lose all the small details in the lightning bolt. Let's get it down in there. Why not? If I do a lot more and go all the way around the log, that should end up pretty cool.